Shoot, man. You know, I go to the first one you were talking about, and I was thinking about it a lot because, you know, obviously we got some big boys on the D line, and the big boys coming back over there in Pittsburgh. He's obviously one of the harder quarterbacks to get to the ground in the league. But it's exciting. It's exciting to go against him because, you know, it's one of those challenges that you know about, and you just want to do it because of that.